This year, the world's worst parents manage to leave Kevin stranded in New York, where he inconceivably runs into the Wet Bandits and must stop their plan of robbing a toy shop at Christmas. It's essentially the same plot as the first film, but not quite as good. That said, it's still got plenty of humour and heart and is worthy of a watch. Plus, it has Tim Curry in it, which automatically makes any film great. 3 out of 5 stars.